My name is Stephen Hewitt, and I'm the lead creative designer on one of the games that Realtime Worlds are working on. I'm in charge of the creative aspects of the game. One part of it is to do with the sort of social interaction. The other part of my role is to do with the sort of written content and material in the game. I've also done other things like drawing comics, done a lot of art-based stuff. I've also done quite a bit of writing. So this really kind of like a grab bag of different areas that I've worked in that's kind of led to where I am now. I mean, I didn't have a particularly good time at school. I was quite bullied, I suppose, at school. So I didn't have a lot of self-confidence. I actually pretty much dealt with it myself, although that was really down to me because I didn't really let on to anybody. And I think there's one of the things I learned about it was you really need to sit there and talk, you know, speak up. I could hardly communicate in a written form with other people. So I had special schooling to help me to write. And now, ironically, my job is all about writing. I was never somebody that had a very definite idea of what I wanted to do, but I was interested in lots and lots of different things. The closest I came was wanting to be a marine biologist, and then when I came to fill in my forms to go to university, you know, looked at the form, had it for a couple of weeks, and then went, I'll do computers. So there was quite a sort of a dramatic change. I've actually had a lot of employment doing artistic things. So what I would say with something like that is that it's really important to follow what you have a passion for, and because these days you can really make a job out of just about anything.